What's good with y'all? It's your boy Ross back at again with another gameplay, man. So the new Warzone map just dropped, so we're about to check it out. I'm gonna try to run some solos and see if I can come up with a win. Just check out the new map and what they changed, and you know, kind of just explore it, you know, and figure my way around it, because I know a lot of people who's gonna be playing this over the weekend. Like, it's gonna be a lot of just sweaty lobbies, people trying to get the best gameplays possible in Warzone. And best believe we will be playing some of the new map on the In the Clutch page as well. Me and a couple of the homies, we will be trying to record that sometime this weekend, so be on the lookout for that on the main page. So let's get right into it. Alright, so this is like reversing time before the nuke hit. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Verdansk 1984, setting of Call of Duty Black Ops. Or Cold War. This is dope. This is pretty cool. I'm all for it, man. Warzone definitely needed a little fresh new paint for the map, so. This is dope. Oh, and there's a little side mission I guess you can do to get the Adler skin. Like, this is dope, man. They really did their thing with updating Warzone, man. And I don't know if you guys know, if you're playing on Xbox, they've now, I believe, said, I got a notification in an email that you don't have to have Xbox Live to play free-to-play games. So if it's a free-to-play game, you don't have to have Xbox Live to play it, which I think is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Gets more people involved, you know, get more people on the game. So I think that's pretty dope. But yeah, man, I'm looking forward to this. The fact that they updated Warzone, they're really making this a multi-year thing, kind of like what's that battle royale game, Fortnite. You know, I don't know if they're gonna be keeping it along, you know, like the, how, you know, I think Fortnite has so many seasons. I don't know if they're gonna do it like that, but definitely this is one of the better battle royales that I have played, so I think this is dope. Do some solos, man. See how the map plays. I think I've won one solo game in Modern Warfare and War in Warzone. I think I've won one solo game. This is before I was recording like Call of Duty content like that. So oh wow, we come in on choppers instead of the big plane. Oh, that's dope. We ride in on choppers. That's pretty cool. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. I like that steady change. Oh, it's called the Salt Mine now, where Quarry used to be. Let's see where I want to land at. Oh, that's the airport. Looks all different now. The map is kind of structured the same, but they changed some stuff, so. Let's get into some shit. Got somebody over here.
this house. So I'm gonna work my way to him.
Oh, the PP.
I said the PP, the PPSH. Let me work my way to this guy. Yeah, he didn't see me. Took him out. Gotta wait for this dead silence to run out. I gotta find me another store. It looks like the lighting is a little bit different. Like they changed the lighting, it's more brighter. Stores over here. No one's looted this building. Wonder if that's the same dude I killed. I'll take that. I hear somebody. Yeah, he's like in the next building over. Yep, I knew it. He came in here jump shotting like crazy. That's it. Fix my mic real quick. All right, we're good. Yeah, I heard him. What's up? I heard a door close. I don't know. I think it was in the building next door. Let me check that out. Go with a UAV. Okay, so he's over there. So I knew he was over here. Enemy UAV overhead. Let's go. He's right above me. RTB for resupply. Oh, he's right there. My UAV definitely helped. Let's see. I want to go to next. We got a vehicle coming up over here. Is he stopping over here? Oh man, I didn't even see him. Oh, he heard me too.
Didn't even know where he was.
Nuns knew where he was at all. See if they changed the gulags or if it's pretty much more or less the same. They changed it up a little bit, actually. Yeah, they definitely changed it up. Oh, wow, I got that. Oh, yeah, it's a little change. I like it. I don't know where I want to land at. Has this building been hit yet? Oh, my connection's a little bit off. Yeah, it looks like this building been hit. Shit. Oh, yeah, they've changed this up a little bit too. That's pretty cool. Nice. I don't want to hit it just yet because I want to at least have a decent gun. All these have been looted. Fuck. I may have to risk it for the biscuit, bro. All of them been looted. Oh, someone's climbing it. I don't think they see me, though. You don't see me. I see them. He was up there. Is that him at the very top? I don't know. He was definitely up there. Yep, he is up there. I just don't have a good angle on him. Trying to see when he gonna move. So he jumped down. Okay. He landed in that direction. Alrighty then. Got a vehicle right there. Check. All right, push inside. Oh, we got somebody over here. Enemy UAV overhead. He doesn't see me. Enemy UAV overhead. I'm about to hit up a fire. I'm about to hit up a station, but okay. Oh shit, ah damn, he's at the watchtower. Oh, he was at the watchtower. Let me change up my class real quick. So, I was finally able to hop into a lobby. I've literally been sitting around for like the past 15, 20 minutes just trying to find a lobby to hop into. So, I finally was able to hop into one. See what I can do. Superstore factory. Oh, that's crazy. That's where Superstore used to be at. I'm gonna try to hit this. Get down as quick as possible. Above me. Wow, I got melted. Trying to find me a damn gun. That sucks. Oh, he gave away his position. That helped. Alright, I'm back in it. Loot. The sight on this AK though, it's a no go for me. Yeah. Go for him. Let's hunt this dude down real quick. He's in that building. Yeah, he's above. Oh man. Ooh. I caught him at the right time when he was reloading. And I have enough to get my load out. Some good loot over here too. I probably shouldn't have called it up right there. Enemy UAV overhead. All right. Ooh. So he's in the next building over. At least I think he is. I want to say he's in the next building. Whoop, there it was. It had to have been him. Had to have been him. Still found some good loot though.
Pressing recon.
UAV entering the AO. UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
You gotta be above me, man. so many gas masks on him, though. I guess I hit up the store. I knew I had the advantage there. Damn, Dub will be calling me while I'm in the middle of the game. This PPSH is nice.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Played up. I ain't know if he saw me or not. See if he's gonna push. Oh, that was a good spot. That was somebody else. Was that to somebody else? No, that was him. That was a good spot. Yeah, he had went up a bloody wood down below.
Freedom, soldier.
Oh, wow. How?
Did I get a hit marker? He got a hit marker on me. How? I don't know. I'll take it. Oh, man, no light on this loadout. I'll get killed. Yes, this is perfect. Damn, if I had some more money, I'd be good. Damn, they pop a number of UAVs. He's all the way over here. Enemy UAV overhead. He's at the edge of the map. He's pushing in though. He's over here. Does he see me? Oh, he does see me. Yeah. Down. This kilo rip. Actually, I'm going to go to this store. Get a UAV. Gas inbound.
recon at this location.
UAV entering the AO.
The timing of that. Some people over in that direction. A lot of people maybe running ghosts, so I'm not sure. See what I can get going. Top 18 right now, so that's not bad. Just an area down there. There's a bounty over here. Gotta come to the zone, but let me go get out to get him. Thirteen people left. So he's coming to the zone, actually. See something. Because I'm on the outskirts of it, so he has to come. see where he's at. Oh, I see him. He ran right to me. Got somebody else coming over here. This is one of my better game plays. Yeah, I ain't gonna worry about the contraband. But have enough to get some UAVs. That's all I care about. There's 10 people left. Will I be able to get this dub? So it seemed like everybody else in here has ghosts. I'm gonna get a
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. Right. RTB for resupply.
He just got his loadout. Someone was over here, though. Kinda can hold this area, honestly. Yeah, I'm kind of holding this area down. It could be in that field. It looks like it's going to be in this field. Hopefully it's right here. They got the cinematic music going.
Oh, big slap.
Oh. Fuck. Dang, man. I tried, See, yeah, that was a good spot. He was just in the field. Place fifth. Had 9 kills, man.
I was trying on that one, bro.
Yeah, there was. I probably should have pushed up a little bit sooner. He has a good little spot just in the field, so he's kind of good. But it was cool, though. It happens, man. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the gameplay, man. If you guys want me to play some more Warzone content on the personal channel, let me know. I definitely will. Hit the like button to let me know that you want me to do some more of this. And eventually I can potentially try to get a solo win on the Verdance, the new version of Verdance 84. So appreciate all the love and support. Road to 40K. Appreciate y'all kicking it with me. See y'all on the next one. Peace.